Today, I will show you a new way to break into the building. And this time, you can even able to break into the bank elevator. I call this new break-in method, Dinsun Break-in. To do this, you would need two cars. The trick is to use the other car to make you exit on the other side, in which will break into the wall and get into the building. This is the way. Although you are in the elevator, nothing much you can do. You can only touch the panel with no floor buttons on it. Of course, you can also use the Dinsun break-in to break into the bank small room. This is the way. If you know any glitch and want to share, please leave the information in the comment section.